Hello and welcome back to Half-Life. Last episode we went through a lot of what I think is uranium? Oh, hi there. Whoa. Oh. Whoa. I think they killed each other. Yeah, it's funny. Oh, whoops. Ooh, can I make that jump? Whoa. Hey, stop spitting at me. Oh, man. Out of ammo again. Dang it. Bye. Foma. What? Oh, it says engine testing. That's just one. What's that say? Oh, hi there. Oh. I win. That sounds like not a good. Man. Yo, what is that?
No, no, get it off me. Get it off. Get it
off. Okay. I really like its music, though.
Dude. You're not recording or streaming, are you?
I was recording.
There's no sign. I'm sorry. I knocked on the door and everything. I know that you're not feeling really well, but you at least got to do that the cat box downstairs. One of the cats pooped on the floor now.
Okay. Ooh. Huh. Wait, where'd the other one go? Is that one thing or is it like two things? Later, Tater. I'm bouncing. 'Cause I don't think I can kill that thing. Whoa. Ha. I win. I guess. Well, there's head crabs in there. Sorry, I had to put it in my other earbud. Bam. Oh, man. Glad I caught that ladder. Otherwise, it would have been certain death. Oh, that's it. Thought the brown stuff was the gross water, but no, it was just a pipe. Can't go that way. Oh, hey. No, get on the pipe. There we go. I did it. Don't want to fall off. That would suck. Oh, there's a grate. Can't take any of those because I haven't been using any grenades. Oh, gotta go through before it closes. Got it. I don't think I'm gonna fall down there. I don't know, that's just me though. No. Ah, crap. I will stop nagging me. Ah. That's a.
Oops.
Oh, I'm all the way back here.
See ya.
Alright, well, at least I know where I have to go now. And what I gotta do. Is there a thing back there? Yeah, there is. I'm not gonna go that way. Well, no. Oh, dang it. You died. Hang on. There we go. Dang it. Ooh. Huh. Do I just... Huh. This don't look too good. Do I have to... Think I have to like gotta flip it and then I gotta run for it. Ha, I did it. I did something. Now what do? Do I go back down that way? Wow. I forgot I didn't kill you. Oh, I died. I got a weird looking skull. Yo, stay out of my way. Got stuff to do, places to be, you know. I will, calm down. Jeez. All right. Is there anything back there, or is it just a guy? I think it's just a guy. Take that. Maybe I should start using grenades more often. See what I was supposed to do. Ugh. Come on, get on top of the pipe. Get on the pipe. There we go. Now get up there. Just stay on the pipe. It ain't that hard. Maybe it is. And I'm just dumb. Oh, there's a guy. I forgot about that guy. Okay. Bam. Didn't mean to do that. Go quick. There we go. Done did it. Okay. Then you throw grenades down there. Bam. And it goes boom. I'm smart. Oh no. Oh, I thought that would hurt. Crushed a bug. Good. What was that? Oh, just a bug. Okay. Nothing up there, so let's keep going. What? What was that? Oh, it was one of those guys. Take that? So was Erica talking? It's the fuel room. Oh hey, I was up here already. I was just here. Oh, I turned down a thing. So maybe I'm able to go kill the other guy now. Oh. There we go. I don't want to find out if I can kill those guys. Go! Whoa. Is that the guy who's been shooting me all this time? Rude man. Oh, hey, it's a sound pig. Oh. think you could fool me? Could you die, please? Here we go. Oh, hey, that's what I needed. While I was trying to break those metal boxes that clearly can't be broken. Tea's good. Tea is very good. Alright. Oh. Did I break it? Oh, nope. Oh, I don't think I want to be going down. Oh, I knew that was a bad sound. Can you die, please? Like, really? Here we go. Oh, I forgot to hold it. Sorry, I wanted some tea. All right. Oh, those are the lights. All right. I'm gonna... Oh. Bam. Ladder time, boys. Can I leave the ladder? Oh no.
Hello, scientist.
Hi.
Fine. You've been wounded. Let's try this.
Thank you, man.
I hope no one misses as far as I go.
All right, that's fine. Yeah, I can see that. What's that? Oh. Okay. Well, ending the episode here. Have a good day. And don't forget to compliment someone. Because it could just might make their day. That's how words work, right? Yeah, I'll see you around.